पर इस वीडियो को देखने से पहले प्लीज प्रेस सब्सक्राइब का बटन है नीचे, उसे प्रेस करना ना भूलिएगा और बेल आइकन को जरूर दबाइएगा। थैंक यू।
All of you, I'm Balram Sirav from ROS. A very warm welcome to all of you media reps and our sponsors present. So I would like to introduce our sponsors. To my right, I have Mr. K. R. Vijay from JM Laboratories, and we have Mr. Mamit from Vivek High School, Patron of Viva, Ex Vivek Kite Association. We have Mr. Puneet from JSJ Builders, and to my left I have Mr. Sahil from JM Laboratories again, Mr. Manamda from KLB Builders, and so coming to the event, it's a mountain biking event. Mountain biking is a sport of riding bicycles off-road over rough terrains using specially designed bikes having more durability and performance than a normal bike. So, coming to our group, ROS, Riders of the Storm. ROS was founded in 2016 by late Mr. Amit Chopra with the aim to promote mountain biking culture and talent within the Tri-City. But unfortunately, we lost him that very year due to cancer. This event was his dream. So, we dedicate this event to Mr. late Amit Chopra. We have Mrs. Amit Chopra with us. Ma'am, we would like you to share some words with us for the event.
Good morning, everyone. It's really, I'm very honored to be called in today for this grand finale for the season 2 of ROS. And it's basically all owing to Balram and his efforts. Because this was a group which was formed, or let's say it came to its existence, was with Amit's, this is when we were in MTV Shimla and we were just riding, and it came up in a very casual way. However, January 2016 is when we actually started it, and it really took off very well, and Amit was very, very excited and very full of energy for this. And there was a lot of response, and it was amazing the way it went. However, as fate would have it, after about 7 months is when we, Amit was diagnosed with cancer, something which nobody was really, we just couldn't figure out why, and because he was such a, strong rider. 10 days before he was even diagnosed, he was riding, and he actually came fifth in that race. And he was riding in the rain, so it was really, really very shocking for all of us to see this. But then, well, over a period of time, we've managed it. But Balram, he took it over after Amit passed away. It took a while; it took many months, and then eventually it came up. And I'm so glad it is the way it is right now. I haven't been a very, very strong part of it of late because of my personal health issues and obviously my responsibilities, which have, hiked up a lot. However, I'm so glad that it is going the way it is going, and thank you so much for having so much faith in this organization. And good luck to everybody. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Coming back to the group again, the group works on the ideology that MTD is for everyone, no matter what age, gender, profession you belong to. It is a sport which can be picked up by anyone. So, we keep pushing our members through our quarterly races. It is these races that compel them to focus on fitness and maintain a healthy lifestyle. Also, because we raised the entire Chandigarh mountain biking team is from within ROS only. So, our members age ranges from, as low as 14 to at the max 55 years of age. So, we have members backed by some biggest companies in the MTB world, like we have Sandeep Madan. He is a B-Twin sponsored mountain biking rider. We have Sylvain, he's been sponsored by Cannondale. We we have Akshat Gaur over here. He's been sponsored by Hero Cycles. So, coming to the race again, the race venue will be Jayanti Marjorie Village, and it's going to be a 5.8 kilometer circuit, cross country circuit. We have four categories: men elite, masters for 40 plus participants who are whose age is above 40. We call them as the we have a separate category for them. That is the masters category. Men junior, that is the below 18 years of age category. So, and we have a category for women as well. So till now 60 plus riders have registered for the event. We have riders participating from all over India. So we are again thankful to our sponsors, because it's all because of them we've been able to manage total prizes worth rupees 2.2 lakhs. So again, the aim of the event is to recognize and develop talent in the sport in our area. So now I would like to hand over the mic to Mr. K.N. Vijay from JM Laboratories. So, sir, we would like you to share your views about your association with our guests.
I welcome you all to this event today. We have gathered here on behalf of JM Laboratories. I would like to extend my sincere thanks to the all the participants who are participating in this event, to making this event.
I am delighted to be associated with this project of mountain biking in the ROS. The other day, the ex-Vivek students, that is Peter Chair and Mr. Joseph, they approached me and said they have joint hands with ROS to encourage the sport of mountain biking. I was delighted to say that yes, the school would be very happy to support this effort. This is the first time that we have come in front into joining hands with them, and in the future we hope we can support it a little more by maybe providing some prizes. So I wish them well and hope that this event really takes off and it becomes an annual event in Chennai. Thank you.
It was just time for us to probably give back something to the society after so many years of hard work. So, after meeting up with Balram and Uday, who introduced me to the sport, I picked up the stroke of sport and then really well. And then I felt that I probably should give back to the students out here somewhere. And the means of maybe categorizing it or forming a proper organization, you can say, which Balram is a forerunner in doing so. He managed it really well, supported by Uday Sidhu. And I hope I can support them in the future as well for these events.
Ever since I've caught us all on board, and in the last 4 years, I've seen that more than anything, the amount of talent that ROS has created. A couple of years back, there was nothing called mountain biking in Chandigarh, but now you have people from Chandigarh who are on national levels. You can see the boys over here. And all of us, we are not like just a body, we are like a family. Thank you.
Any kind of physical activity, the WHO says that if you are able to exercise half an hour a day for 5 days, and it is a must for every human being, that decreases your risk of any heart disease or any physical disability in the later life by at least 10 times.
Trainers will be there.
We're going to have four categories for women: men elite, and masters, and men junior. So the total prizes are worth around 2.2 lakhs.
2.2 lakhs, but your board says 1.2 lakhs.
So one. Chauhan, I'm Shobra, and I'm Amit Sukhoi. And both of us have been mountain bikers for 8 years now. Beautiful journey.
कब से शुरू हुआ ये सफर और कब सोचा आपने इस बारे में कि ये सफर शुरू होगा, मतलब कि माउंटेन बाइक?
साइकिलिंग का शौक तो हम लोगों को 20 साल से था।
20 साल से
तो हम ऑस्ट्रेलिया में पढ़ रहे थे, वहाँ भी हमने दो साइकिलें ली थी।
ओके।
तो हम लोग काफी जगहों पे साइकिल पे ही जाते थे।
ओके।
एंड उसके बाद क्या कहते हैं, जब वापस आए तो ऑब्वियसली फिर फैमिली यहाँ पे बनी एंड क्या कहते हैं, बच्चे हो गए। उसके बाद फिर मैं काम पे जाती थी तो मेरे को बड़ा शौक था कि मैं काम पे साइकिल पे जाऊँ।
ओके। इंडिया में लोग साइकिलिंग को बहुत कम यूज़ करते हैं, तो यहाँ की थोड़ा ऑकवर्ड नहीं लगता था आपको कि हम साइकिलिंग ही करें सारे? क्योंकि यहाँ पे जो भी साइकिलिंग करता है, इवन हमारा अपना एक्सपीरियंस है कि जब हम साइकिलिंग करते हैं तो लोग बड़ा थोड़ा सा देखते हैं हमें कि ये कार नहीं छोड़ के अपना साइकिल पे जा रहे हैं, तो कैसा लगता था फिर?
इस मामले में अमित और मैं बहुत डिफरेंट थे। यहाँ पे आम लोगों का जो थॉट था, ना ही अमित को फ़र्क पड़ता था ना मेरे को।
okay.
हम लोग वो करते थे जो हमारा मन करता था।
okay.
हमने बड़ी और भी बड़ी चीज़ों में ऐसा चीज़ें की थी। जस्ट एन एग्जांपल कि हम लोग जब मेरे बच्चे 1 साल के और 3 साल के थे तो हम लोग वहाँ गए थे वैष्णो देवी।
ओके।
तो सबने बोला कि इसको पिट्ठू में लगा देंगे, बच्चों को पिट्ठू पे चढ़ा देंगे। तो मैंने कहा नहीं, मैं तो बगी लेके जाऊँगी।
ओके।
सब कहते कि बगी, सबने मेरा मजाक उड़ाया, अमित मेरे को सपोर्ट कर रहा था। सबने कहा ये क्या बगी कैसे ले? तो हमने कहा हम पिट्ठू को बगी से धक्का मार के वो लेके जाएगा, पर हमने पिट्ठू को नहीं बिठाया। तो इट वॉज अगेंस्ट मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल्स आइडियोलॉजी, लेकिन हमने करा। उसके बाद से इतनी जगहों पे हमने पहाड़ों पे देखा जहाँ पे वो बगिया रेंट पे देना शुरू कर। सो इट वॉज जस्ट एन आइडिया। एंड द थिंग इज कि अगर आप ये चीज़ करोगे जो पहले सभी कर रहे हैं, फिर आप एक चेंज नहीं ला सकते, एवोल्यूशन नहीं हो सकते, इन्वॉल्वमेंट क्या होगी लाइफ। तो इट्स नॉट जस्ट मी एंड अमित, आई एम श्योर बहुत सारे लोग जो अलग आउट ऑफ द बॉक्स सोचता है, कभी सफल होता है कभी नहीं भी होता है, बट एटलीस्ट चॉइस तो है, चांस हो जाता है एक सफल होने का।
राइडर्स ऑफ द स्टॉर्म, ये नाम हमें पता लगा कि आपने सुझाया था, आप लोगों ने जो ग्रुप में थे तब आपने सुझाया था, कैसा हुआ था कुछ उसके बारे में थोड़ा बताइए कि कैसे ये नाम आया?
2015 में एमटीबी शिमला में हम लोग सारे पार्टिसिपेट कर रहे थे, तो हमारे पहले दिन की राइड खत्म हुई, तो शाम को हम सारे थक के इकट्ठे बैठे हुए थे, तो तब हमने वैसे ही सोचा कि हम इतना अच्छा राइड करते हैं, इतने लोग हैं चंडीगढ़ से, तो एक ग्रुप क्यों ना बनाया जाए, क्योंकि हम सारे इतने सारे फ्रेंड्स हैं। तो उस टाइम पे हमने वैसे ही सोचे थे, हम कह रहे थे राइडर्स, गन्ने का राइडर्स, तो क्या करें राइडर्स के साथ, क्या नाम ला सकते हैं। तो सोच कर काफ़ी हम लोग थे, अमित अंकुर मैं और भी फ्रेंड्स थे, उनका राइडर्स वो स्ट्रॉन्ग बहुत अच्छा है, तूफानी राइडर्स
जी,
तो स्ट्रॉन्ग नेम था। एंड 8-10 महीने में हमने ये ग्रुप भी शुरू कर दिया था।
आज भी आप इस पैशन को कंटिन्यू कर रहे हैं या आपके बच्चों में अभी ये पैशन
है? नहीं, पैशन तो रहता है, बहुत सारी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज हैं, अभी उनको देख रही हूँ, बीच में आता है करती हूँ बट फिर थोड़ा रुक जाता है, इतना नहीं है स्ट्रॉन्ग जितना था पहले।
सिखाया बच्चों को?
बच्चे भी राइड करते हैं, बहुत शौक है उनको, बट दोनों की अपनी एक स्पोर्ट्स हैं।
अच्छा।
बैडमिंटन खेलती है, जयवीर चेस खेलता है, सॉरी क्रिकेट में है, तो दोनों नेशनल्स के लिए गए हैं अपने अपने स्पोर्ट्स के लिए, बट साइकिलिंग का शौक है बट टाइम नहीं मिलता इतना। कभी कभी जब भी मिलता है लेके जाते हैं, हम जाते हैं राइडिंग के लिए, बट अदरवाइज नॉट ए रेगुलर थिंग।
राइडर्स ऑफ द स्टॉर्म से क्या उम्मीद है आपको?
राइडर्स ऑफ द स्टॉर्म देखिए, मेरे को लग रहा था कि शायद इतना नहीं करेगा, बट बलराम होते और बहुत सारे जो राइडर्स, इतने उनके अंदर पैशन है करने का, कि आई थिंक इट्स गोइंग टू रियली डू वेरी वेल एंड आई एम कंप्लीटली 100% सपोर्टिंग देम फॉर सपोर्टिंग अमित एंड हिज ड्रीम्स। थैंक यू
मैम।